Minnie, are they sleeping? Let me go check. She's not there. We're over here, Minnie. Oh, there you guys are. Hi. Hi. What are you guys doing? A regular, can't you see, Minnie? Yeah, Minnie. Well, you guys have to get off to school. But do I always have to go to school? I don't want to. School's not fun. I don't want to go to help those bullies. Oh. Well, too bad, Goofy. Hey guys, I just pushed Goofy off and I dropped my iPad. Ew! Whoa! My God. What happened? Let me pick up this bottle that fell. Don't, Goofy, you win. Goofy, Donald is saying you win. Ugh, I couldn't breathe there. You okay, Donald? No. How would I be okay? Donald, stop! No! What are you doing? Oh, dear, all my stuff just fell out. Ugh. Goofy, apologize to Donald. Why? Because I said. Fine, I'm sorry, Donald. I am sorry. Out of my face. Goodbye, Minnie and Mickey. There you are, Donald. You're late. I am? You had a bell just rang. I am not really happy, Donald. Go take a seat next to Buzz Teddy. Fine. Donald, are you okay? Had a bad start to the morning, okay? Whoa, Donald. It's okay. Yeah, no, up there by Colin. Okay. Hey, Colin. Oh, hey, Donald. How are you? Not that good because Goofy. Blah, 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 blah. Meanwhile, back at the clubhouse. Ugh. Minnie, Donald just beat me up. Well, Goofy, just don't. Don't what? Whatever, just grab your bag. You guys are late. Come on, you have to get going. Come on, Daisy. Daisy. Whatever, you just want to ignore me. Fine. I'm not gonna talk to you at Donald. And we're not gonna talk to you, Goofy. Fine. Guys, come on, just please talk this out. Well, Minnie, it's clearly not enough time because you're saying. Oh, come on, guys, we have to go. So, I'm leaving too. See you later. Mickey just got off to a bad morning. Definitely, Minnie. There you two are. Good monkey accent. Goofy, you go sit by Biggers. Oh, and Daisy, you're sitting with Dolls. Okay. Okay, class. So, Let's see, what are we gonna do today? Ha 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 ha! Donald, Daisy, and Goofy are late. Hey, that's not nice. That's not nice. That's not nice. Oh, so you guys come here in a fight, and you guys all stick up for each other? Oh, how sweet. Andrew, just stop. No, Daisy. Andrew, stop. No, teacher. Andrew, stop. No, Andrew, stop. Fine. I just don't want to get suspended because of you, Daisy. Excuse me? Andrew, that's no way to talk. Yes, it is. No, it isn't. Yes, it is. Andrew, just stop. I don't want to hear anymore. Neither do I. Already class, so we're getting back on track. So today we are having three free periods because I didn't really have anything planned. So to start off today, we have the free period where I'm just going to be talking, then recess, then another free period, then French, then lunch, and then math, then silent reading, then recess, then free period. Don't we go home, okay? Does that sound like a day class? Yes, Mr. Joe. You guys all seem really tired this morning. Yeah, Mr. Joe, we all. I just stayed up last night a lot. Yes, Mr. Joe. You guys have to say like, yes, Mr. Joe. You guys say, yes, Mr. Joe. Yes, Mr. Joe. Perfect. Party class, so the supply. I was sick the other day, so that's why I wasn't at school. So I believe you guys had a pretty good day. It was my mom, I know, Blanche. I was sick. I don't know why, but yeah. It's a flu that us penguins get. You're a penguin? Yeah, Anina. Oh my gosh. You're a penguin. Oh my gosh. My teacher's a penguin. Well, last year, Anina, he was a dog. Oh my gosh, yeah. Who? No one. Were you talking to me, Peter? No. Alvin, stop. Fine. I don't like where I sit. I'm always here. Well, sorry, chimp. Blah 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 blah. Class is so boring. What we're doing is listening to him talk. Class is just so boring. Yeah, I'm listening really well. His big ears. Yeah, Goofy. Maybe I could sneak out of class. That's not a good idea, Goofy. Whatever, Kiara. Okay. Hopefully he won't see me. Ugh. Ow! I'm sneaking back home. Ugh. Goofy, what are you doing back here? I was about to head off to work. Oh, bye, Mickey. Bye, Minnie. Come on, Goofy, go back to school. No. I will take you on my way to work. Bye, Mickey. Bye, Minnie. See you later. Hello? Hi there, Goofy snuck out of class. Ha 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 ha. This is so embarrassing. Okay, I'll see you later. I have to go to work now. Bye. This is so embarrassing. Oh my gosh, he's acting like a baby. Whoa, Goofy. Okay, you win. That's what I thought. Goofy! Hi, Mr. Joe. What do you need? Can you please get off of Andrew here? Guys, I am in shock. Goofy, you are getting suspended for a week. You are just like Minnie and Mickey. Why do I always get the punishments? Because, Goofy. Soon. Ding, ding, dong. Okay, Andrew, do you want to go home? Yeah. Andrew, stop. Fine. Meanwhile, at the clubhouse. Buzz. Buzz. Oh my gosh, it's school. Hello? Oh, hi, Mr. Joe. Uh-huh. He actually did that? Oh my gosh. I have to come right away. Okay. Bye. Oh my gosh! Come on, Mickey Jr. I'm so excited. You just stay here, Pluto. Mickey Jr. and I have to go get Goofy, because Goofy's been a bad boy. Goofy! What, Minnie Mouse? I know, but you still don't beat him up. Minnie, I do not want to see Goofy at school here for a week. Do you understand me? Yes, I do, Mr. Joe. Okay. Goofy, come on. No. Come on, Goofy. No. Goofy, stop. No. Come on. Fine. Grab your bag, and I don't want to see you here for a whole week. You understand me, Goofy? Nah, whatever. Bye, Sock Monkey. Bye, Biggies. Bye, Spike. See you around, Goofy. See you in a week, Goofy. Ugh. So mad right now. Goofy! How could you beat up someone? That's just how it works. That's not how I want it to work. Well, Goofy, that's how it works. Now, go to your room. Fine. I'm out of my room. So mad. I don't want to talk to anyone. And only Dizzy and Donald can play with this stuff. I'm taking it out of here so that they have the whole time to do that for you for the next week in our DFN episodes. Goofy will be doing that. So yeah. Meanwhile, back at the school. At lunch at school. I can't believe Goofy did that. I know, right? Donald, yeah, Blanche, I can't believe Goofy did that. I know, right? That was really unexpected of him.
I know why.
Hey guys, can I join you?
Of course, Peter.
Daisy, can you come here for a minute?
Sure, Donald, what's up?
Can't you believe Goofy did that?
I know why, that was so unexpected.
Soon, at the end of the day.
Okay, you guys can go home. See you tomorrow. Everyone here tomorrow, except for Goofy. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Minnie.
Hi, Minnie.
Hey, guys. You guys can't play with Goofy for the next week because of what he did.
Oh, that's fine.
How dare you say that's fine, Donald?
Whatever, Goofy.
We get the iPad and fidget spinner also.
I'll try two things at once.
Meanwhile, where Mickey is.
Okay, I better get home. See you later.
Hey, Minnie.
Hey, Mickey.
How was your day?
Not so good.
Oh, sorry, Donald. That's okay. Where's Goofy?
He got suspended.
Again, this is his second suspension.
I know, third suspension, he'll be kicked out of school.
Wait, for the whole year?
He never had another suspension this year. I know, what this is his first one.
Two more this year, and he'll be kicked out of our school.
Then you guys will have to change schools.
I don't want to change schools.
I know you don't, Donald.
Well, Goofy is in a lot of trouble, that's for sure.
See ya, guys. That'll be the end of this DFN video. DFN school. Mr. Joe is back.
I think I'm going to call it Mr. Joe is back in the chaos.
Or something like that. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'm sorry that my DFN school videos are so long. I just like them to be longer for better quality. So, yeah. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.